Hello, my friends. This is Mr. Captain Bufu. So, I have some croissants here. I don't know why I have these, or what kind of video I'm making today. But, yeah, here's some croissants. I'm gonna open them. I don't really know why. Well, wait. It said peel here, and they didn't open. Oh, it opened. See? Look at that. Alright. So this is half of the container. I think it has 8 in it. Now, I don't really know what I'm going to do with these, but, pretty good, actually. Not bad. I feel like I need some epic music in the background. This is pretty epic. You know, eating some croissants. They taste a little undercooked, to be honest. I can't find any epic music. I'll get there. Why don't you just enjoy this? Alright, I found some. Oh, that's balls. I accidentally just shuffled my playlist. Random click. Double click? Oh, here we go. Some montage croissant eating music.
Yeah.
That was just disgusting. This is number 8. One second here. Why did I do this? I'm gonna die. One more bite. I'm gonna throw up. This is disgusting. First bite was like, ah, it's pretty good. Second bite was like, meh. By the time I was half done, it was more like, this is going to give me cancer. And there you have it. I don't know. These are Giant Eagle brand croissant originals. 8 hot and fresh dinner rolls. Serving size, 1 roll. 1 roll has 800 calories. Half of those are from fat. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. So I just effectively had 800 calories and 400 fat calories. So yeah. Thank you for watching, and I'm gonna have a stroke. So please subscribe, and let's hope I don't die.